We won't redo what we just talked about, but whoever's not here is going to miss it. All right, let's continue. No questions?
No.
No.
All right. So let's focus on three areas in May of our businesses: booking, selling, and recruiting. And that's how the meeting's going to kind of be broken up tonight. So let's first talk about booking. So this month in May is our Help Whip Cancer month. And it looks a little bit different than most years, but Help Whip Cancer is always our big fundraiser that we partnership with. But this year it's more specific to a program called Hope Lodges. And if you don't know what that is, there's plenty of videos online. I've watched them and they're very, they're incredible. And Home Office said that they have visited the Hope Lodges and it is, they're an amazing program for people going through cancer. It's basically a lodge that they have placed in bigger cities that have the cancer treatment areas throughout the world and or throughout the U.S. And they basically house the families while the cancer patient is getting treatment, okay? And each of the Hope Lodges give each of their patients a kitchen to cook a homemade meal from in and everything. And those kitchens are being stocked with Pampered Chef products. So that is super exciting. So if you're wanting to do a fundraiser for yourself, a Help Whip Cancer fundraiser, there's consultants that do one once a year. And really just, you can... There's many ways to do it, you guys, but you can honor somebody that you know that has, you know, gone through cancer or is going through cancer. You can just do it just as a, you know, out of your kindness of your heart if you don't know anybody specifically. So you can definitely, there's many ways you can do it. So there's also Help Up Cancer products that are specific to this month, and they're shown on here. So all of these get contributed a dollar to each of these products that are purchased. So that's why if you noticed in our template, the there's a few of these products being featured because that's why we want people to start purchasing them, especially this month. Any questions about Help Whip Cancer or any fundraisers? Okay, I'm gonna keep going. All right, so let's talk a little bit about selling. I had quite a few coaching calls with a few of you guys this morning, and some of you didn't even know about this, so I was excited to share. So we just earned the summer products, okay? So now looking ahead even more comes the fall products. So every fall we have a brand new catalog that comes out. We have a brand new line of products that come out, and right now is the time that you can earn them for free, okay? So there's three levels. When you submit $750, $1,500, or $3,000, you can earn those products for free. And it's similar to the summer products that we don't know what they are. Even leaders don't know what they are quite yet. But you're still wanting to earn that. And I did hear a tip that I will share with you guys. I'm allowed to, I think. That the $1,500 level last fall was the quick cooker. Okay, so the quick cooker was on the front of the catalog, or is on the front of the catalog. And I'm hearing that they're doing that same trend during the fall, this coming fall. So the level two is where you're going to want to be, especially, I mean, go for the moon and go for level three, but especially level two, because that's going to be the featured big new power tool, I'm assuming, that we're going to be getting. So that is exciting. So who has a goal of level one, two, or three? We can share this on our team page too. I want to know who's going to earn one of those.
Three.
I'll tell you a
two,
little.
Two, hopefully three.
Yay! I hear a lot of threes. That's awesome. Incredible. So I will tell you a little tip. If you are a director, or when you become a director, we actually earn these products twice. So we have the opportunity to earn the free-for-all just like you guys. However, we also get all the products for free on our doorstep already just for being a director. So we actually get doubles of the products, which is super fun. You can do giveaways, you can sell them, whatever you want with them. So that's a perk of directorship. Okay, so let's talk a little bit about Disney, and let's go through our Disney training topic for this month, okay? So we are doing the Lion King, and we're going to be talking about how to bring the circle of life for your business. So how to make Hakuna Matata, I can never say that, your business motto every single day. So We are going to have an activity. So if you do not have a pen and paper or pencil and paper, I'd like you to go get one right now. So the main lesson in this, you guys, is really keeping your business alive by improving your skills. And even if you're brand new in your business, you can always be improving your skills. Even if you're 3 years in your business like I am, I'm still always improving my skills. So what we're going to be doing is I want you to think about your skills right now and pick two parts of your business that you want to improve on to make your parties go from good to great. Okay. So my activity that I have for you guys, let me grab it, is going to be talking about, are you leaving money on the table? So what I want you to do on your piece of paper is write $1,000, really big, $1,000 on your paper. I have to find my picture. Hold on. Oh, goodness. Oh, there it is. Okay. So, are you leaving money on the table? So, I'm going to go through 10 different things that you could be doing in your business. And I'm going to stop my share just so simply I can see you guys, because I can't see you when I'm sharing my screen. Okay. So, $1,000 is written on your paper, right?
Yeah.
So number one is, oh, let me explain how to do this. I'm sorry. So are you leaving money on the table? So each thing that I say, I'm going to say 10 different things or ask you 10 different questions. And each of these that you are saying no to, no, I'm not doing this, or no, I have not done this. If we were in person, I would give you $1,000 Monopoly dollars and you would go put $100 of that in the pot. Okay. So what I want you to do, because we're not in person right now, I want you to cross out the 1,000 and write down 900, okay? So you're going to, every time you say no, you're going to subtract $100. Does that make sense? Yes? Okay. All right, so number one, have you contacted every customer from April or March and March to check and see if they are happy with their order, if they want to book a show, and if they have thought any more about the business opportunity?
Yeah.
This is where you are either subtracting or you get to keep your $1,000. Number two, have you uploaded all of your personal contacts to your Pampered Chef contact database and made sure that they are in the group of receiving your newsletter?
No.
Yes, actually.
And so this activity, you guys, is pretty old. So it's, if some of it sounds out of date, that's why. Okay. So number three, have you set up a Facebook business page and posted regularly? Remember, our customers expect us to have business hours too. You need to show them what yours are. One post per day keeps your name in their mind when they or someone they know needs you. You can pre-schedule these posts using a scheduling software. So are you posting in your Facebook business page regularly? Number four, am I going too fast?
No.
Number four, have you completed the party experience training live and virtual on Pampered Chef University and received your certificate? If not, you are not able to access the party packs. Number five, have you set up one-on-one training for 30 minutes or more with your director in the past 30 days? Number six, have you written down your yearly goal and broken it down into monthly goals? Example, do you know how much you need to sell per month and how many you need to recruit per month to reach your goal? Number seven, this is a funny one. Have you gone live on your business or personal page with a recipe or cooking tip or business building activity in the last 30 days? Number eight, have you watched two or more product party, host coaching, selling, recruiting, or customer care video trainings on Pampered Chef University in the last 90 days?
Yeah. A lot.
Heather, I'll go back to number four in a minute. Number nine, have you hosted your own virtual or live show in the past 30 days, $200 or more? And number 10, have you made 15 contacts per week and tracked them? Okay, so I'm gonna go back to number 4. She said that I broke up. Number 4 was, have you completed the party experience training live and virtual on PC University and received your certificate? If not, you are not able to access the party pack. Okay, so we're gonna quickly throw out, how much money do you have left in your bank?
And 400.
300. 300.
300?
700.
300.
Ooh, Angela, what was that?
700.
Wow, that's awesome. Vicky, did you say something?
300. Yeah.
800.
800? Okay.
I have 600. 600.
Lisa, are you also on a phone?
Yes, I am.
Okay. So this is where we want to evaluate your business. So how much money are you leaving on the table? So we are going to be talking about consistency in your business, okay? And so many things, you guys, in this business can be overcomplicated, okay? So number one thing is scheduling your time that you work your business, and that is huge. I've worked a full-time job before. I now that Pampered Chef's my career, that is my job, but I've been to the point that I was planning a wedding. I had a newborn at home. I was a full-time second grade new teacher. Okay. So I worked a lot of hours and I seriously had to physically plan my time to work my business. So that is the first step of planning out your business time. And it goes so detailed as in like, so when are you going to eat breakfast? When are you going to be at work? When are you going to, whatever, any of the non-negotiables, when are you going to shower? Okay, so those things, if you're feeling overwhelmed or maybe feeling like you don't have enough time to work your business, that is the number one advice that I have for you, is to do that. So I'm going to share a few examples of what these look like. And these are just examples from some leaders that I asked to do it, just to fill out. Just to show you guys, hold on. Okay, so here's Miss Tracy's. So she does, PC is her full-time job, okay? So this is a, she has exactly on her, when she's gonna do her chores, when she's gonna work her Pampered Chef business, when she's gonna do lunch, when she's making dinner, when she's spending Carl's her husband, when she's spending time with her husband. And it goes so detailed that she knows when she gets at Monday at 9 o'clock, she knows that is the time. Tuesday at 11 o'clock, she's going to a networking meeting. Okay, so those are just specific ideas. If you are a, I have lots of examples to show you, but, oops, hold on. Should have these pulled up. So this one's going to be crooked. I guess I could save it and move it. So this is a very, very busy mom who works full-time job, just promoted to director as well. She's not on our team, but she is one of my dear friends. And this is one of hers that she has 3 kids, and she literally needed to map out anything and everything that she needed to do within life because she was so overwhelmed and she knew she wanted to make her Pampered Chef business work. She actually just ended up quitting her full-time job because she did this. She scheduled that time and she was able to work her business at a very focused hour, okay? So those are just some examples. I want to know right now, who has their business kind of scheduled into their daily life or weekly life, I should say. Okay, now I want to hear who kind of sporadically does business.
Me.
which is okay. But I will tell you, you will be a lot more effective, and not just Rochelle. She was the only one that said me, but I know there's many other of you guys. You're a lot more effective in your business. You schedule that time to work your business, okay? So really working smarter and not harder. Let me share my screen, go back to the PowerPoint really quick. Fine. I'll take you off this. Okay. So the last thing that I want to talk about really quick in this is looking at that activity that we just did, and I can share those activities so that if you're one that only had $300 or $400 left in your bank, you can kind of look at those activities that I had and share those, or, you know, how to improve those skills. So whether it be your contacts that we talked about, or whether it be whatever activity it was, I want you guys to try two of those this month and try to improve them in the sense that you're either looking for creating a system on them. So customer care, newsletter, like what is that system that you're doing to add those people to your newsletter? Or what is those, what's that system that you have in place or that time that you have scheduled to do those trainings or following up and contacting customers and asking if they're interested in or happy with their order? So what is that system that you have in the place? And if you need question or you need help on creating a system, that's what we're here for. We all, I think as leaders, most of us have systems put into place that our business kind of, you know, we know what we are doing on Monday. We know what we're doing on Tuesday. We know what we're doing on Wednesday. Like I do the same activities for my business every single day of the week, each week, if that makes sense. So Mondays are the same, Tuesdays are the same and whatnot. Are there any questions with this topic in general or comments?
Kelly?
Yeah.
This is Jen. I just want to make sure everyone knows something really easy that Kelly mentioned is the newsletter and getting people on your contacts list into your newsletter. Does everyone know how to do that?
No.
Okay.
No.
So, yeah, super duper easy.
No.
If you're having parties and all of those guests are in there, as you're looking at the cart, go through every guest, and in the upper right-hand corner, there is a checkbox to check to send them the newsletter.
Oh.
Do it on every single person.
You see my screen, right?
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Kelly.
Yeah.
Right here. Oops, hold on. Right there. So I would check this. But there's also another way too, Jen, if you want to do it, like I don't honestly do it that way. I'll be honest. I go into my contacts right here and I click all. So select all. So this is all my contacts. There's how many people? 2000 something. And then you can say, add them to a group. Home office marketing emails right here. Does that make sense?
Oh, cool.
Okay. Any other questions with that? All right. Let's move on. Okay, we are going to talk about recruiting. Okay, so who's seen the recruiting specials for this?
Shut up. Yeah. Oh, man.
So
it's great.
Time.
We missed it.
What?
I said we couldn't have missed it.
I know, right? Super exciting. So it is the time to get anyone. Okay. So not only does the smallest kit come with the quick cooker, which is our top selling product, but they can also get it for half off. Okay. And it's a half off kit rebate. So I'm going to paint a picture for you guys. How much is the quick cooker total?
$240.
$240. Good job. How much are the salad choppers total? $31. So I'll stop there. There's multiple other products in there. But so those two right there are almost $300 together. Okay. So they can get this kit for $109 if they choose to just buy it off your website, okay? But if they host a party with you, if you have a host, which you should be asking every single host about the business five times, every single host about the business, they can get $50 off of that kit. So that makes the kit $59 out of their pocket. On top of that, they get a $50 back, or I mean a half off back rebate after they submit their $12.50. So that kit will only cost them $29.50 for the quick cooker, for the tongs, for the Southwest season, the garlic press, the salad choppers, whatever it is, can only cost them in the end, all when it's all said and done, $29.50. Okay. Would you guys jump on that if you could do that? So, and just the $109 by itself is incredible. So that, I mean, just that offer by itself is incredible. And also know the half off kit rebate can be used, of course, on the Ultimate Kit and the Deluxe Kit. So that's kind of the new consultant special, which is super exciting. People love that. And yes, that is, any questions about the specials? But it gets better, you guys. Are you ready? So every single month, you always get something when you recruit people, okay? So when they hit their 1250, you always get 3,000 trip points. If you are looking to go to Disney, this is your way to get a trip pretty quickly, okay? So this month, you don't get 3,000 trip points. You get 6,000 trip points for every single team member that you welcome to your team, okay? So what I want you guys to do tonight or tomorrow, I want you to look up your trip points. Does everybody know how to find their trip points? Does anybody not know, I should say?
I don't know.
Okay, I actually have a video. So I have a video of how to look up your trip points. So I will post that. And I want you to figure out if you were to only earn the trip with recruiting, which we know is not going to happen because you're going to sell products. You're going to obviously recruit people. You're going to earn the consistency points that you can earn. But if you were to only recruit people and earn that trip this month with getting 6,000 points each person, I want you to do the math and figure out where are you at right now, how much do you need, and how many people would you have to recruit this month to get that trip in only recruiting. Now, I just want to do that because I want you guys to see how easy, I hate to say that word easy, but how simple it is to do the trip with recruiting, okay? Any questions about earning the trip and whatnot?
No.
Who's going to Disney with me?
I'm going.
I am.
I'm excited.
It's on, baby.
Okay. So let's go ahead and move on to our business bingo and our cash pot. Miss Lisa, lucky duck, got our huge cash pot last month. So this month, our cash pot has started over, and it is at $14. So if you're new, our cash pot is basically $2 goes for every new team member's name, okay? So each of these people here, I welcomed two new. Brooke welcomed one. Rochelle welcomed one. Yvonne, two. Lisa, two. So I'm going to move over to my this one. And so what we do is we put all the names that recruited people or welcome new team members into a random name picker. And if it picks my name, Yvonne's name, and Lisa's now a leader too, so Lisa's name, then the cash goes back into the pot for next month. If Rochelle or Brooke's name gets chosen, then they are the winners of the, I think it was $14, I think it said. And then, of course, you have to be live on the meeting. So is Brooke on this meeting? Can somebody look for me?
No.
Okay. So, Rochelle, it might be your lucky day. Okay. You ready? Woohoo! You got it!
Go, Rochelle!
Woo! I'm writing it down. So you will be getting $14, girl. Hey, that's like... go out for dinner or something. I don't know. Lunch. I don't know.
Sweet.
Yay. Congratulations. And good job.
Welcome. Thank you. Remember.
Okay. So the next thing we do is a business bingo. And I only got two bingos or two people send me their bingo boards this month. Great job, Brittany and Heather. Congratulations to both of you. I am going to encourage all of you guys to print this out tonight. It's on our team page and start using it in the month of April. It's not April. In May. Okay. So start using it in May. And you get a free prize from simply just doing these good business activities, okay? So I have the giveaway over here. Brittany got 2 bingos, and Heather got 1 bingo. So I'm going to go ahead and see who wins this. It's Brittany! Woohoo! Yay. So Brittany, I will be sending you, I don't know if she's on here. Is she on here?
No.
Okay. I will be sending her a good, and this is typically like a business building thing, something that can help your business that I send you, because that's what I like to do. All right. Let me go back. Okay, so are you guys ready for monthly recognition? Again, you guys, we sold $67,000. And I want to do something really quick. $67,000, I'm going to list off, because we really recognize the top 5, okay? Because if I sat here and recognized every single person, we'd be here for hours, which is exactly what I want to do. But I want to list off every single person who was active this month, because I will tell you, it doesn't matter. I mean, yes, the top 5 is huge, and the numbers this month is mind-blowing of these team members that submitted what they submitted for the top 5. But every single person that was active was a part of our goal as an organization. So that's why I want to recognize every single person. I'm going to quickly run through the names. So Miss Dana, Brittany, CJ, Allie, Kendra, Susie, Tracy, Rose, Heidi, Ashley K, Sarah, Jennifer, Tracy Court, Julie, Sonia, Lori, Melissa, Brittany, Chandra, Karina, Lainey, Christina, Ashley, Lina, Angela, Tyler, Brooke. There's a lot of people, guys. Patty, Sarah, Heather, Chelsea, Brittany, B. We have lots of multiple names now, too. Teresa, Rachel, and Laura. And that was all on the Mellow team. And then we have Miss Yvonne and Lisa I. And Marilyn and Carol and Rochelle and Vicky, Summer. We have Jamie, Carol, Lisa S. Lisa Sanger. I think I said that wrong. Susan.
What is this?
Jen, and we have Kyla, Rochelle, Sarah, Michelle, and then of course myself and Yvonne and Jen. Okay, so congratulations to every single person. Did you see how many names that I just like spit out? Like that, there's so many people. So I wanted to say that because we always just typically congratulate the or recognize the top 5, but there's so many of you that are doing incredible things in your business. Okay, let's move on. All right, so our top sellers, let's start with number 5. So number 5 was Miss Sarah, $2,285. Number 4, Miss Brittany, $2,460. Number 3, Miss Heather, $2,620. Brooke, number 2, $3,386. And then our number 1 spot, you guys, holy moly. This is her first month of business. Miss Kendra, $3,787. Wow. So congratulations to our top sellers of April. And our top recruiters was Miss Brooke, number 1, welcomed 1 new team member. And Miss Rochelle welcomed 1 new team member. So I cannot talk. I think I'm done for the evening. So congratulations to our top recruiters as well for this month. All right. So we also, and I don't even know if she knows this, but Miss Rochelle promoted from a consultant to a senior consultant. So what does that mean? Can somebody tell me what does a senior consultant mean? Rochelle, do you know what a senior consultant means?
No.
Recruited one.
Okay, she did welcome 1 new team member because we saw that back here. So what does that 1 new team member have to do what do they have to do together to be to promote?
Don't they have to sell like like 1250 or something in the first 30 days. I can't remember.
That's just a, that is not just a, that is a new reward. So they so that means that they're working their business. So both her and her new team member were both working their business. And that is Miss Vicky, who you guys are both on here. So congratulations, both of you guys, to this promotion of senior consultant. That is just the first step. It's amazing. All right. I got to play my music again.
When you get a wireless
plan, I knew this was going
to
happen.
Wouldn't it be great to get a phone too?
Oh,
Sprint and get an unlimited plan with the Samsung Galaxy S10e included for just $35 a month.
I agree.
It's a big deal.
So bad. I used to have it. All right. Everybody better be dancing. I can't see you. Go girls, go girls.
Lisa, you on it?
Mm-hmm.
Are you dead?
No.
See my son over here dancing?
No, I can't see. Hold on. I want to see. Come on. Yeah. He's celebrating his mama right there. Yay. I love it. Let's all celebrate and have a good time. Celebrate. We all celebrate. 2 minutes long, guys. 2 minutes of dancing. That's all you gotta do with me. Let's all celebrate and have a good time.
Celebrate. We all celebrate and have a good time.
Ah, that's funny.
What?
All right. I gotta get all my windows straight up. So, what are we celebrating this month? Somebody tell me. Tell me. Tell me.
Disney!
Senior director team.
Woohoo! We have four. You guys, not one, not two, not three. But we have four new director teams. Holy.
Wahoo!
Woohoo! I want to say congratulations to the is it IMS, Lisa?
It's IMS.
IMS. Okay, thank you.
Like,
I was like, welcome for tonight. I don't know. The IMS tribe. And I love this. This is so her. If you've talked to her or know her, her dad used to call her a firecracker. So that's why we added firecracker to her tribe's name. So, Miss Lisa.
Actually, it was Fireball, but Firecracker sounds a little better.
Well, Fireball, that's a drink, right?
Yeah. Go, Lisa!
Yes. And then, Miss Dana, so team, and I don't know how to say her last name either. Gutron, I want to say. I'm doing all this all wrong. Okay, and then Miss Tracy, team Pixie Dust, which I love. Woohoo! And then Miss Susie, Team Hennig. So congratulations, you guys. You guys all four have worked so hard. And as a team in general, like the teams that you guys have created and the tribe that you guys have put together is incredible. So I am so excited for you guys. And you may just have something showing up on your doorstep tomorrow for me too. So congratulations. Okay, and then the last promotion that I want to talk about is our tribe as a whole. Is now, what was that? Nobody? No? Okay. Our tribe as a whole is now a senior director team. So if you guys know, of course you know, we are on the executive bound track. And when I was pregnant, I used to always say, there's always, you have to take road trips and rest stops on a road trip. So this was our first rest stop or, kind of stop heading to executive bounds. So we are now a senior director team, which is super duper exciting. Guys, there is only like not even 400 senior director teams in the entire company. So we are one of those senior director teams. So that is super exciting. And I am so proud of you.
Congratulations, Kelly.
Oh, thank you. Yay. It's not me. It's you guys completely. It's not me at all. But congratulations to every single person. So I, of course, like to recognize our leaders as well. And we have many more added, which I love. So our top, and we can just, I won't shout these all out just because there's a lot of numbers here and a lot of people's names. So congratulations. If you see yourself in the bottom director team, you are a part of whoever's team you're on. Your sales all lead up to our organization. So anybody underneath Jen, myself, Yvonne, Dana, Lisa, Tracy, Susie, or I said Yvonne, right? Yeah, Yvonne. Anybody underneath them or on their team, you guys are all a part of the Inspire tribe. And I want to tell you, anything that you submit, $150, or if it's $4,000, $10,000 a month, whatever it is, you are a part of our tribe. And we are here to help you, support you, and achieve all your goals that you have. So congratulations. And look at these director numbers. Like, holy moly, these personal sales are incredible. So good job to our leaders. Okay, so let's talk pay raises. So our pay raises, I always like to show senior consultant and above. So one thing that you get when you start building a team is, well, let me start over. There's two ways you can earn income in this business. One is your commission on your own sales. So that's number one. Your personal business is always what's going to come first and what you should number one focus on. So that's one way, is your personal sales. And then the second way is really the sky's the limit when you start recruiting. And we'll see here that some people's paychecks, you know, I'm just going to throw this out. Let's say for the first one. So Rose's commission as a consultant was $30 and her overrides were $3 from having one team member on her team. So that may seem little, but $33 as a paycheck, like she could go get a gas, fill up her gas tank or go out to dinner or whatever it is. So a little bit of these overrides really do start adding up. So that's why I like to show you guys the big picture of, or small picture to big picture of the paychecks. Okay. So Miss Julie as a commission, her commission as a consultant was $48. Her overrides for her team member from her team members was $26, bringing her paycheck to $74. So that is awesome, Julie. Woohoo. Take your hubby out for dinner or maybe put it into the dog salon actually. okay. And then Miss Brittany, her commission as a consultant would have been $565. Her overrides from one team member, $29, and that brought her paycheck to $595, okay? So these are all senior consultants with one, actually, Julie, you're not, you're a team leader. Okay, these are all team leaders or senior consultants, okay? So let's look at our leaders' paychecks. So let's start with Miss Jen. Jen had a commission by herself of $1,253. Her overrides from her team were $229. An activity bonus, which is something extra that you get when you're a director, was $30. So that brought her $1,200 paycheck to $1,513. So great job, Jen. That's awesome.
Go, girl.
Yeah, congratulations. Okay, so Miss Yvonne, let's talk about her. So commission her by herself would have been $956. Her overrides on her team were $301, activity bonus of $30, and her paycheck was $1,287. Great job. Woohoo. That's awesome. And Miss Dana, $522 in commission by herself. Overrides are $222. Activity bonus of $50, bringing her $500 paycheck to $794. That's almost an additional $300. That is incredible. Okay, Miss Susie, commissioned by herself, was look at this, you guys, this doubled, $174. Her overrides were $174. So her paycheck, instead of $174, was $348. Wow. Miss Lisa, her commission as a consultant would have been $533. Her overrides were $171, activity bonus of $50. And then that brought her $533 paycheck to $755. Yay! That is conference money right there, girl. All right, so then we have Miss Tracy, $675 as a consultant. Overrides were $150. Activity bonus was $50. And that brought her $675 to $876. This is a lot of numbers to go through. Okay. And then those were the last four were our brand new directors. So congratulations to all of you guys. You guys just got an additional, whatever your overrides and your activity bonuses are, you got those just because you're a director. How exciting is that? And it gets better. Are you guys ready to see this? I'm like mind blown. Okay. So my commission as a consultant would have been $2,329. My overrides were $2,482. My activity bonus was $210. I had a second generation director bonus, $200. I had a second generation leader bonus of $1,000, bringing my $2,300 paycheck to $6,222.
Wow.
I'm going to tell you, I have not even been in this business for a total of 3 years, and I made more this month than I did as a second grade teacher, where I paid $60,000 for a master's degree for. So I want to tell you that whatever you want in this business, consistency is key. And that is the number one thing. You see all these numbers here. All these people have been in this business for more than 6 months, and they have consistent businesses every single month. I know that they do. They are doing parties every single month. They are recruiting every single month. They are doing every aspect and really challenging themselves every single month, okay? So that's number one, is you can make anything happen you want in your life with this business, and consistency and longevity will really bring you there. So this is where I want to end our meeting with, is our road to executive. And I love all the faces on here. And we only need two more people in the first generation, and that's home office talk, first generation, but really two people on my personal team to promote to director to get our executive title, okay? So what does that mean? I just heard the update, there's only like 51 executive teams in the entire company. 51 executive teams, and we would be one of those. And not only would we be one of those, we would be the youngest executive team in the entire company. So I will tell you, home office is watching us as a team. I got a phone call yesterday and they are watching. I had a home office person, a field support person, call me on my cell phone and say, what is the Inspire Tribe doing? Like, what? And I was like in tears. I'm like, why are you calling me right now? Like, this is amazing. So that's just what I want to leave you guys with, is whatever you want in this business, we are here to support you. Whether whoever your leader is in this, on this team, you are all a part of one bigger thing, and that is the Inspire Tribe. And I know that we can all dream what life we want to live. We can all believe what we want to believe in ourselves and what we want to believe make happen. We all need to hustle hard. We all do. And then we achieve what we want to in life. Okay. So that is what I'm leaving you guys with. And said by Walt Disney himself, all of our dreams can come true if we have the courage to pursue them. So I know we can do it. I will put one more thing in. We are working towards an executive team this month. Okay. And that scares the bejeebers out of me, but you know what? It's going to happen. Super duper exciting. So we are heading there, hashtag executive bound, and we will be there at the end of this month. So this is one last thing too. You get a, which all the new leaders will be getting one of these, an Inspire Tribe t-shirt. And if you're one working towards directorship and building your team, you'll be getting a little decal from me once you hit team leader. So that's super exciting. Just a little extra perk that we have. And we will be wearing these at conference too. Okay, so let's recap a little bit. Are there any questions before I move on to the recap and finish off? Okay, so we do a giveaway every single meeting, because investing the time into your business really is a huge thing for you guys in your success, okay? Investing this hour tonight is really helping your growth, and we're not even at an hour. I have short 5 minutes. So $5 in PC bucks is coming your way if you win, and you have to be live to win. Okay, so let's recap on some dates that we want to put in our calendars. So this I said in the beginning, the opportunity event, I really, really want to help you guys start building your teams this month. We didn't quite hit our recruiting goal last month, and that's okay. We still welcome 7 people. That is amazing. We are changing 7 people's lives, but I want to up that, and I know we can. The month prior, we welcomed 34. Like, I know that we can, especially with this amazing festival. So opportunity events, I want you guys to invite those people that you're talking to, your hosts, your guests, your mom, your dad, whoever, your friends, anybody that you know that needs income or loves to cook or maybe loves Pampered Chef, invite them to this and just say, hey, it's super fun, laid back. It's just informational for you to learn more. So May 8th and 22nd. And I'm going to highly encourage you guys, if you're talking to people, and I want to shout out at Heather right now because she is amazing at this, you guys. She is like working her tail off to try to build her team. And she sends me screenshots of conversations each day, okay? So she's out there talking to people about the business. But you know what? I will tell you, recruiting is not something that you're born with. Not everybody. Maybe some people are. I know I was not. I was not born a recruiter. I had to simply learn how to have conversations with people, how to overcome their objections, how to talk with people about showing them that this business could truly change your life, okay? So by learning that, you can send us leaders screenshots and we can help you with how to respond to people. So we will literally send you a copy and paste message that you can send back to that person. Like, okay, here's what you said to them. Okay, now what do I say? That type of thing. So I'm going to encourage you guys to do that. Okay, National Conference, July 25th through the 27th. Put that on your calendar. We will all be there. And then again, if you guys want more out of your business, we have a Made for More program. It's called Made for More, the Journey to Leadership. It is this month. It's every month. However, this month it is on Wednesdays at 5:30 Pacific Standard Time. So if you're at all interested in either getting your face on our vision board, whichever line you're at, so it doesn't have to be that you're on my team. You can be on Lisa's team. You can be on Tracy's team. Whoever's team you're on, you can be on this board. There's always room for you. So if you're wanting more out of your business, we have systems put into place to teach you how to do that. So reach out to your leader or myself and let us know, okay? So let's go ahead and do the live drawing. I'm gonna erase this, refresh it so it goes away. No, it never does that. All right, let me redo it. Hold on. Are there any last questions while I'm doing this? All right, so Jen, are you able to name off names?
Yes.
Go ahead.
Sarah, Rochelle, Angela, Heather, Patty, Brittany, Brittany. Julie.
Which Brittany?
Yeah, that's the right one, i.e.
Okay. Julie,
Rose, and then who did I miss that is on the phone?
Nikki.
I can only see your numbers, and I don't have those memorized.
That would be funny.
Are you doing everybody, including leaders?
Nope, leaders don't get to win.
Okay. Just want to make sure I didn't want to win.
Anybody else? We're good? Let's see. Miss Angela! Oh
my Woohoo! God. Woohoo!
Hey, you won last month too. Good job. Okay, so I will be bringing you more money on Tuesday when I see you.
More money.
Yay! Okay, so any questions, you guys, about anything?
Are you going to be putting the recruit thing up? You said copy and paste. Where did you say that was at?
What are you talking about?
How to recruit, what to say. Where will that be posted?
I
think you were talking about screenshots.
Oh, yeah. Screenshots, so, sorry.
That's okay. So here's how it works. And I'm sure Heather can tell you more than I, because she does it amazingly. But so anytime that she has somebody that she's talking to about the business, or anybody does this. So if you have somebody that, oh my gosh, I have this friend, Sally, I think she'd be really good at this. Kelly, what should I say to her? So that's how you can reach out to me and say, so what should I say? I'll send you a message that you can just simply, I would act like I'm talking to her almost. And then as you're having that conversation and she starts asking you questions, you may not know the answer to those. So that's when you can take the conversation you're having with her and then send me that screenshot and then I will respond with, here's how I would respond to that person.
Okay. Thank you. Yes.
Okay. So the last thing I'll tell you guys is I'm going to be posting Disney thing, and I really want you guys, I'll post the video on how to see your points right now, but as of last month, I'm going to Disney, so I want you guys there with me, okay? So what I want you to do is figure out how many points do you need right now to get there, because we are not even halfway through the month, and you can still earn it, and I would love for you guys to be on vacation with me. That would be so much fun. So I'm going to leave you with that. Any other questions or comments?
Hey, Kelly, Rochelle just messaged me. She just turned in a party, and she's just a tad bit over her 1250 in less than 30 days.
Yay!
Yay!
Great work. Keep it up, you guys.
Yeah, seriously. All righty. Have a good night, you guys. I'll talk to you guys later.
Bye, everybody. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.